This is my normal Windows 10 desktop. But now look at this thing. Which OS is this? Is this Windows XP or Windows 10? Actually, it is both of them. Let me explain you how. So the thing that I showed you was possible using Oracle VM VirtualBox. As you can see, I have a running Windows XP virtual machine right here. But now, if I go on view, then if I click on full screen, I mean seamless mode, and look at this magic. It integrates Windows XP inside my Windows 10. I mean, just look at this thing. It is like something crazy. As you can see, I can move all the Windows XP windows anywhere I want, and the Windows 10 windows. Look at this thing, man. We can do like a side-by-side comparison on these things. And as you can see, it only integrates the interface of Windows XP. That means I cannot access all my stuff. It just has that local disk C which is associated with that virtual machine. So we are accessing the virtual machine windows, but it's kind of actually floating over the screen, and the VirtualBox is putting a transparent overlay of this window. If I go to task view right now, as you can see the transparent overlay, look, it is transparent. And this is OBS, just my recording software in case you don't know. I mean, it is fun, man. It is fun. Now, in future videos, I can do what you request in this video. So, please let me know what you want to me to experiment on such an integrated interface. But for now, let us compare the Windows XP notepad and the Windows 10 notepad. So as you can see, both the notepads are opened. And as you can see, the Windows 10 notepad actually has something of this kind. I don't know what is this supposed to mean, but after that, everything is just the way it is. If I go to about notepad, yep, then it shows the versions of the Windows, as you can see. And the logos are kind of different, even though the softwares are same. So let us try experimenting with something more. Let us launch 3D pinball from Windows XP and see what happens. So here we have games, then pinball. And let us see what will happen. Oh well, it works. Let us just see a demo and start the music. Okay, that was it. I didn't want to see the entire demo. Now let us compare some media players. I have VLC media player from this latest version and Windows media player from that old Windows XP. Actually, Windows media player looks way better, even though it's old. We shall also try and compare the control panels on both of these things. As you can see, when I move this windows really quickly, it kind of glitches the background, but then it fixes itself. Now let us see the control panel in Windows 10. Oh well, who needs a control panel? There is an app called Settings, which is actually pretty modern, but I don't know why the old apps actually look just better. Yes, really, man. The old control panel really looks better. Now, I will change the theming of the Windows XP and then we will see how the Windows Classic interface looks overlaid on Windows 10. So I will do it in a minute. Oh my god, look at that. Man, it looks classic, man. It's really cool. You have two start menus that overlay one another. But you guess what? Windows XP still looks better in front of Windows 10. And okay, I have to check control panel versus control panel. Because, well, it is not fair to compare control panel and settings. So let us see the control panel. And as you can see, they look kind of identical. And I have turned off the category view. Yes, I have turned it off. But I just want to see all the icons and stuff. Still, the Windows XP icons look much better. Man, they look much better. You know what? When I first discovered this thing today, I just got crazy that you can run Windows from two different operating systems on a single interface, on a single desktop. I literally got crazy when I tried the seamless mode of the VirtualBox. And that's a fact. So, okay then, what do you all expect from me to do on such an integrated interface? Please do let me know in the comments box down below, and that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.